Wasn't that just dazzling, David?
Have you got a second song, Oleg? I just could watch that all over again. It's really fantastic what you do. Obviously, you are a prime piece of man meat. That is without doubt. What you do is incredible. It's very graceful, it's very memorable, and you're very much a one-off. I've never seen that like this before. And when I have a bath tonight, I'm going to gonna be reenacting that on my own, I think. I'm thinking about you.
Shane, what did you think?
Oleg, you're just such a strong performer in every sense of the word. Your strength is just incredible. As soon as you start spinning that pole and you take off, I look at the relationship between you and the pole, and you just don't move. It's like you're made of steel with the pole, and I know that must take incredible strength. I have trouble leaning against a lamppost. I don't know how you hang on to that. I get exhausted just doing that. But honestly, everything about that performance, you're so strong. And I hope that people from your country, from the Ukraine, can see you now and see you as a poster of strength, because I think that's what you are, my friend. I think you're amazing. Right on.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
You absolutely blew us away during the audition, and I was thinking, how are you going to actually improve on what we've already seen? And just by adding the bath and the water, it made it so hot, it made it so graceful. Ricky needs to lie down. But I have to say, the strength and technique and discipline it takes to do what you did and put on a real show. I absolutely loved it. It was spectacular.
Okay. Well, that was just absolutely incredible. Ricky started talking about the water and the bath, and I was just worried about Alicia and I getting wet here in the front row.
Disgusting. Potty mouth. She's got a potty mouth.
Hey, Richie, the nation's sweetheart.
I'm so sorry.
What's that?
No, okay. That was absolutely incredible. What a wonderful performance. Such strength. Want to see you back in the final.